Hi, it's Tricia. The tune I'm going to play today is called Pressed for Time. It's by Gordon Duncan, and my friend Taylor Morris taught it to me. One difference with this tune versus the ones that I've learned up till now is that it actually has three parts, A, B, and C, instead of just A, B. So I'm going to try to keep them straight in my head. And there's some string crossings and stuff that I'm finding a little bit tricky to get the right sound for, but here's my effort for the day. Hope you're having a good weekend.
See you tomorrow.